Hi there YouTube, today I'm going to show you how to switch on the debug mode in the Kindle 3. Here's the Kindle 3, this is the Wi-Fi version, not that it makes a difference. Press the home button, type in any character to bring up the search box and then delete the character. Press the symbol key to bring up the symbol pane. Type in a semicolon by highlighting it and selecting it with the D-pad. Dismiss the symbol pane by pressing symbol again. Type in D-E-B-U-G, debug, and then hold down shift and type O, letter O, and then N, lowercase n, press in the centre of the D-pad, and now debug mode is on. Now then, to get a list of functions you can perform in this mode, you type in any letter again, any random letter, to bring up the search box, delete it to clear the box so the box still stays there. Press a symbol button, go to the top row, third from the right, you'll find the tilde, little squiggly line, select it, dismiss the symbol pane. Now type in help, H-E-L-P, and press the middle of the D-pad. And there's all your help functions. These are the functions available in debug mode. Okay, so press the middle of the D-pad again to dismiss that, to close that. And that is that debug mode on the Kindle 3. Goodbye.